I'm just laying out the starting point for this painting, which is based around the oyster catchers that I saw down on the River Nent. Before I start any painting, I will start with some planning work in my sketchbook, and this is no different, so I do have stuff in a sketchbook. What I'm doing now is a kind of underpainting of the pattern and the oyster catchers.